Hello, everybody. Docs and Bowties, National Pizza Day. Just because it's an unhealthy food doesn't mean we don't advocate it. You just have to modify it a little bit. Dr. Mike here, he's eating it with vegetables, tomatoes, spinach, zucchini, and then you can split it. Split it with your best friend, split it with your spouse, split it with your children, and get a salad to add with it. Modify. You don't have to completely change what you eat.